Okay. So, you spell your name for me?
Yes. My name, I'm Modi Emmanuel Victor. First name, Modi. M-O-D-I. Emmanuel. E-M-M-A-N-U-E-L. Then Victor, V-I-C-T-O-R.
And what have you been doing for the last 3 weeks, and who have you been with?
Yeah, the period of last week, we've been moving together with Marta and Christina. All around, we began from Isinjiro district. Then we taught as Marty was teaching. In fact, community was being transformed. Teachers, parents really saw the great impact of the teaching that Marty has brought to us. Then we came away from Isinjiro. We also went to Bujiri district, and we also met the community, and the community was so cheerful, testifying on also how the new science, how it's transforming the families, children and the parents getting united, coming together, and the new idea of cooperation and communicating to everyone. And after Bujiri, we came to Kayunga district, where we saw great fabulous things through the teaching of Marty, meeting 10 schools, and also meeting 13 churches that we traveled. And her teaching transformed the pastors all around, teachers all around in Kayunga district, and really people continue to testify, and the wish is if she could come back and if Christina can come back and take us to another step or another level of what she has been teaching. Then now after there, we came to Kalangala. Now we've been in Kalangala, and as she was also meeting and teaching us, we really saw the great impact. A lot of transformation, and the community is seeing great impact of the teaching that Marty has taught, and the great work that Christina has been doing also transformed and changed people's lives in the community. Yes. So that is what we've been doing all around this week. Yeah.
What was your favorite part?
My favorite? Yeah, my favorite was that actually the teachings that we acquired has been of a great value to me personally, because I got sifted from the bully that I was being bullied, and now I saw the transformation of my mind. I also discovered the compass of my heart, that since we were born, God has given us the compass of the heart, and it's one of the points that direct us. According to her illustration and summation of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. So now, if we are being to led by the direction of our compass, then we can be connected to God. Two, about the feelings, I really understood, and I believe I will continue to understand more. So the coding of feelings also changed my life. Now I understand if it is now anger, I know how to deal with the anger so that I come back to my normal sense and how to cooperate with the people. Yes. So my favorite is that from the time of teaching, the time that we received the Marty and the Christina, actually they showed us great love, by the way, that I cannot tell. And they are really passionate people. They saw compassion, and the love that they revealed to us really made us, in fact, they transformed us, and the, I'm reflecting what they have. Yes, that is my favorite. All right.
That's wonderful.
Yes.
Thank you. Yeah. Anything else you'd like to add? How do you see continuing?
Continuing? Yeah. I'm to continue with this program, Talk for Change Movement. I'm glad of it because it has changed my life. I've also seen it changing the life of our team. Then if it changes also our community, then it's a valuable program and we are to go forward with it, especially me. Number one, how am I taking it forward? I'm looking forward that I continue to speak to children. I continue to speak to leaders, because why am I putting part of my focus onto leaders? You know, when we speak to the children, right, for example, right now, we can speak and they get filled up, but when they go home, they continue to meet the bullying. But now when we speak to teachers, leaders, doctors, such a kind of people, we put something into their understanding, and when they go back home, they stop bullying their children. So I put much more focus that I will open up a school for parents, teachers, due to this program, and so when I share with them, they can continue to transform and to change their communities. Yeah.
Perfect. Anything else you want to add?
I'm just commenting and maybe giving the word of appreciation. I appreciate Martin for wonderful vision that she has brought and a program to us to change our lives in Africa, most especially Uganda, that she has kindled the fire, and now we are to accelerate it into various places of the earth. And thank you also, Christina. Really, you've been an important person to my life, how you've been directing me to do some of the things, most especially like in camera, capturing photos, videos. I see my life being moved to another level, and from that level, now I can continue from there to achieve more. So I appreciate for whatever you've been shown to us, the love you've been shown to me. Thank you. We will continue to pray for you. God bless you.